Fall in Love is a song performed by Selena. Selena collaborated with songwriter Keith Thomas to create this song. The song emotes with the conflict about falling in love with someone. Some have even thought the song was reflective of Selena's real-life relationship with her husband, Chris Perez. Selena's father, Abraham, strongly disapproved of their relationship. It's been said he disapproved because he thought Perez's rocker image would ruin Selena's squeaky clean image. Selena and Chris Perez would go on to marry against her father's wishes. However, Abraham eventually grew to approve of Perez and their relationship. Whether this song is about Selena's marriage to Chris can never be fully confirmed by Selena herself, because even though the song was said to have completed recording on March 25th, 1995, it would be 6 days later on March 31st when Selena was murdered by her friend and employee, Yolanda Saldivar. Selena was only 23. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. If you are interested in hiring me for your gig or private event, or if you're interested in personal or video chat guitar lessons, you can reach me through Facebook, which is linked below. If you're interested in being recorded at my studio, you can reach me through Facebook as well. The new Vestments music is available through CD Baby and other music stores and streaming services. A few of the websites are linked below. Thank you, and I'll see you guys next time with more great content.